All right, welcome. Oh shit, it's an ambush. That's what it is. I didn't have a choice of surrendering. Very well. This isn't good, actually. I have a lot of artillery here. Slow it down a bit. Mean, we're not going to be able to get in position, but we can try. Okay, unlimber. Is my entire army going over there? That doesn't make sense. It's not what I told them to do. Fuck. God damn it.
Our men are running, sir.
General's getting screwed right now.
running for?
Render already.
All men are running.
So we're definitely going to lose this. It's just a matter of how many can I take down of theirs before that happens. Shame, because this was a good army too. Better than their army. Just a matter that they had that ambush. What is good is that we killed a general early on. Scanning the battlefield, see if I have any units I'm missing. My general's retreating. Hopefully he can come back. If I can get one more... never mind. This is over. Once the cavalry fled, everyone else just kind of faded away there. Well, yeah, I'll just get them out of there.
Sir, your general has been killed.
Yeah, there's nothing
this
I can
is a
do.
Black day.
It wouldn't let me retreat with him. Good thing I can just buy another one. So that army is completely decimated. Took out Good man of theirs, though. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take this army. Finish off them. Kind of rebuild them in Bohemia. So I'm going to hide in these woods. If they want, they can come in and I'll ambush them, kind of do what they did to me. These guys got to go there. I'm going to go after Cilicia. There's no reason not to at this point. I close them off from this end. Then I don't have to worry about Moravia and therefore Vienna anymore. So let's go ahead and look at my building here. We're going to need to build a lot more. So what actually is in this army? We need two more artillery. And a shit ton of those guys. No. Well, yeah, why not? And we can do that. As the game goes on, we're going to stop worrying about trade and start trying to build up our infrastructure a little bit more. Go take Tyrol back. Stay in here. Right, I guess I can, but whatever. All right. So the places are building. Go ahead and end the turn. We can ambush them. Say we do. We can take out like 1,000 of them. as our armies go up, our income goes down, obviously, so... So I got one coming in there. How many from Vienna? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 7. Maybe 2 more. And that should be it. Down here, we have 10. Let me go ahead, take them up. We're not going to go too far. Hopefully, yeah, we'll be fine there. Now we can take Tyrol back. We can demand they surrender. Not going to do that. We can just... I don't even have any artillery. Resolve it. Peacefully occupy. Oh, hold tight here for now. We'll take Luzern. These guys will take Stuttgart. These guys will take Dresden eventually. I think I can take Silesia right now. Could even just siege it. I'm gonna do that. Let's just siege. If anything, it'll divert some men over here. So we'll do that. Go ahead and end the turn. Actually, hold on. Where are all our gentlemen? They're all in Vienna. So it is helping out the research a bit. So without any gentlemen, we're still plus 6. I'll take that. On the turn, see what France does. They're gonna try to relieve that Cilicia. I think I still have the advantage in this battle. We're gonna go ahead and fight it ourselves. It says we have the advantage, actually. So tell you what, let's see if it, let's auto resolve, and if not, then just make sure that I save this. And if not, we'll just fight it. But if it says I'm gonna win, I'm gonna, yeah, cool. The siege continues, and I can ambush, looks like this army. Again, it says I'm gonna win, so let's auto-resolve, see what happens. Awesome. We lost a lot, but probably would've happened to me either way. Looks like Prussia took Berlin back, which isn't good, which means I'm probably having to declare war on Prussia, and they're allied with a lot of people. We can hold off on that for now. Eventually, maybe we can make peace with France after taking all their shit. Math's correct, I think I only need one of those. And I'm not good at math, so. See how that turns out. I'm gonna go ahead and repair this shit. Or we can't, I suppose. So Luzern is actually fully stacked. Rest up one more turn down here. What are we missing? Okay. We'll link up with there. Then I'll have another turn to kind of build up, and then we can kind of, hopefully, take Saxony. Recruit one more there. So I'm just gonna hold off on this for now. Well, let's see, what do they got? Yeah, let's move these guys up first. Move them up as far as we can. It's not gonna be too much farther, unfortunately. All right, guys, I'm gonna take a quick break. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.